How y'all are? I'm glad for you to see me, I guarantee. And this morning, we're gonna cook some of my favorite dishes that I invented myself because I didn't have anything else to cook, so I had to cook it, like chili rice and chicken a la Creole. I didn't invent that, but I did chili rice. And I think that you'll like it. In fact, I guarantee you will.
Hey y'all, today we're going to learn a few good cooking skills from a legend, Mr. Justin Wilson. So here we go, y'all. Sit back and enjoy. You ain't seen cooking like this, I guarantee you.
Stir it, get everything off the bottom. And we put this fire and bring this to a quick boil. I think this is the right one. Yeah, that's it. I got that on high. I'll let it stay there for a little bit and cook. That's hot. If you think high ain't hot, well, I'll guarantee. And I got everything in there, and all I'm doing now, I want you to know that this is easy to fix. This is easy cooking. I put all the ingredients except the olive oil in there. You notice that. Onion powder, garlic powder, long grain rice, salt and chili powder, and olive oil. Now that's easy cooking, it really is. I think you're gonna enjoy that. And I've got this little clock. After I boil most of the water out of there, in fact, you just see a little bubble in the holes in the rice like that. You see a little bubble and then you got enough water out. You put a heat diffuser under it. That's what I have to put on there. This is a heat diffuser. It won't scorch them rice too. I don't like to scorch them rice, no, not me. It don't taste good when it's scorched like that. And then I put the lid on it, and I clock it 25 minutes. And if anybody comes and raises the lid on there, chop their arm off. When I'm cooking in my kitchen, I tell everybody, don't go messing around in my kitchen. But I stir this rice several times. But be sure I've got everything just right. And it looks just right to me right now. It's gonna be a beautiful brown when I get it cooked. And y'all will sample a little bit of it, I hope. In fact, I'm gonna make you do that. Hold the gun on and say, you got to taste this, you know.